NGMA to welcome our guest with Angavastram and flowers.
I have seen the works. It's actually, it's like a miracle. It's something you can feel, the energy. And he was working like more Indian. And I have seen his things, Ramayana. And the story, he tried to read it and tried to portray it in different way. You can't imagine. He was also
the Roman painter Antonio Trindade, and those of his daughter Angela Trindade also had a competition in Fatima. Thank you. Who has studied the life and work of Trindade family over the years, with several books published about the Trindade collection. Last but not least.
You have totally known to me. For those who have never been there, the Orient Foundations have quarters. I was in a traditional old Roman building, beautifully restored. It's a small jewel. And inside that jewel, I found...
Get it at the end.